Every child here.
Boys and girls, this is my buddy Bernie. Bernie the Dragon.
I tend to not call the kids up. We're going, ew,
I'm going to move my thumb only this far, right? And the legs kick out all the way that far.
I learned this trick from a book library when I was 8 years old. True story.
We are going to talk about building a better world.
I went to my library. And I read every book in the library I imagined.
On the count of three, let's all say hi, Bernie, okay? One, two, three.
Hi, Bernie!
Something. What are some things that maybe come to your mind when you think about building things?
This one? All right, Bernie, you should, don't look.
If you think the circle is going to hold it, raise your hand.
Hey, are you okay? There goes okay.
I did it.
The weight is distributed evenly all around it.
Hey, you were supposed to pick the same card as me. They matched, but I picked the snake, you picked the spider. And
that
they
spider! Match.
He did it!
Look at that. That cylinder is able to hold her weight up.
I saw a magician one time years ago. He had the peanut butter here, the jelly here. He could do the trick. He could make the peanut butter go over here and the jelly go over here. Put your hand in there. Oh, nice to meet you, Jane. Nice to meet you.
Look at that. By putting a little dent in it, what happened?
Whoa.
The whole thing bounced
out. How many of you guys read this book? You read this book?
Yeah.
That's what a structure is. It has a certain specific purpose.
Ready? One, two, three.
I did it.
That's not a tissue.
Are a great way to support the building and hold it up.
Ready, one, two, three. I love you.
I did it.
And
whoa.
There it is. Smile for the camera. Jeez. We're in a picture frame.
One, two, three.